Okay, sup guys, this is Furson, and welcome back to Resident Evil 7 Biohazard. We just kicked the Eve in the face, if that's her real name. I mean, she disappeared and she will probably try to kill us. But yeah, you know. Oh shit, why the hell I don't have weapons? What happened to them? I don't remember. Okay, never mind. Hold on, there's not... Yeah, she probably took my weapons, oh my god. What about... I hear something. Enectoxin? This... it must be fired before this... The contents have been taken. I have a flashlight. Now I have. Okay, what is in the elevator though? Come on! What do we have here? Fuck, I can open this. Okay, but... Hold on, let me check something. Because I don't want to miss anything. What is this? Some notebook? I don't need that. What? That was weird. Okay, nothing here, right? Or maybe? Nope. Come on, I need weapons. I don't have one. I don't have any. Right. Close this, please, behind us. Because there is monster. Fuck it. Okay, okay. First, we're gonna check this. That's where the Allen guy died. She turned him. I mean, oh yeah, I forgot, I'm probably infected too, right? What? Gunpowder, combine. Machine gun ammo, but I don't have my machine gun, what happened to my machine gun? I don't have lockpicks, I don't have anything, only herb. And a broken laptop. Fuck, I can't go on chatterbait. Okay, so I don't have the... The liquid that is burning the logs, frying the logs, melting the logs. Now I know the word. Damn it. So how was your day, man? I'm sick still and I'm hungry and I'm playing horror games alone at night. Great. Okay. What the fuck? Oh shit. Oh, I don't like it. This is the main deck of the ship. It looks like it. Fuck, hold on.
Maybe it still works.
Let me check that. Camera one. Camera two. Camera 3. The view of the elevator. Camera 4.
Ethan. Holy
shit, that's Ethan! Zoom in, yes. That's fab.
Okay. Bottom level.
Oh my god, Ethan. You bitch!
Stop it, Evelyn!
Slap her! Slap her in the face! Oh. She left a mark. On my arm.
Where is she?
That bitch, come on! What are you? Okay, you stand there. You stay there, I mean. And stand too. If you like. What is here? What is she doing with the captain's cabin? Ship map. Okay, I'm in the captain's cabin and Lagrange. Can I beat the tar man with that? That would be nice. Oh shit. Maybe this. Fuck. Come on, there's my weapon over there. I want it. But I don't have lockpicks. Shit, come on, man. I kinda need that, you know? What? is this? Damn it. It really reminds me of that good old horror movies, like from the 20s, you know? Okay. What the fuck? I thought I saw something. Gunpowder. Man, she took everything from me. My bombs. My guns. My condoms. How am I supposed to live right now? Like that. Huh? Tell me. Okay. I need to find a lockpick or something like that. Because I'm not moving a muscle. Without my guns and stuff. 4F. Ah, I know where we are. Oh, a bomb. What the fuck? Emergency exit. Those sounds, man, they are creepy as shit. Okay, I was in there. I was in here. Yes, that's the same thing. So I need to find a way to open that. That thing. I need lockpicks. Or something. How's my health? I can't see. For real? Oh yeah, she probably took my watch too, right? Great. Oh shit. That's a big ship. How that ship ended up in that place? That's the question. Can I contact the radio? Hello, I need help. I'm alone on the ghost ship. What should I do? Hello? Police? Please come by. What the hell? Okay, I'm jumping down. Fuck it. Where's that elevator? YOLO! Maybe something with this? No, probably not. Ah, okay. Jesus. Okay, go. Go! Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Fuck! Go! I need my weapons! And I really need a lockpick. Where can I find... lockpicks! Where... can I find... lockpicks? What is this? Louis, the cable is completely fried. We had to replacement, but we had to use fix something in the 3F sick bay. You're gonna have to go ask Dr. Waddle for it. I need down in the NO2 engineering room, but I can't get down there unless we get this thing working. Dwayne. What do we have here? Bam! No? Okay, I can't do nothing. Climb up, climb down. Oh, fuck. There's a knife. How can I... what the fuck? Ah! Fuck off! Hey, I wasn't here. Yeah, cool. Fuck you. Shit. Maybe now. Fuck. Where should I climb? I don't know. What's my objective? Go to the bottom level and save Ethan. Oh, fuck. Okay, climb down. Climb down, yo. I don't want to, but I don't have other option and I don't have weapons. So fuck you. Ah, great, great. Close this! I need weapons, come on. Thank you. Shit. Save it, of course. I'm a little push. I'm a little bitch, man. I'm scared. Fuck you. I know where we are. Ah, shit! Run! Run the fuck away. Now I have weapon, but I don't have lockpick, so... Bottom level. How can I get to the bottom level? What level is that? 1F. 1F. I need to go... Still down, right? From the other shit. S2, probably. Oh shit, you bitch! Ah, fuck! Stay dead. Come on, I don't have it. Ah, Jesus Christ. Shit. Yeah, he heard us probably. Oh shit! Fuck. Close this. Lockpicks. Nothing. For real? Why? Corrosive. Okay, we have corrosive. So that's good. Did I read that? Yes, I read that. Okay, there is no goo here anymore. There is a safe and a herb. It won't open. So use that thing. What the fuck? Okay. How am I supposed to know the drill? How am I supposed to know? Fuck. The same hour, right? Shit! Shit! Don't move, you asshole. Machine gun, but I don't have it. It's just gonna spawn air and stuff. It will try to kill me, right? Great. I'm supposed to know what to do with the paintings. Okay. The same. Yep. Lol. That was too easy. Oh, okay. Now I know what to do. We're gonna go upstairs. I mean, we will try to go upstairs. Oh shit, where's the elevator though? I forgot! Okay, now I know where the elevator is. Now I know. Crouch. And we will try to get the weapon. Now. Ah! How the fuck did you came here? You son of a bitch! Do I have any medpacks? No, I don't, but I can combine and build one. So use that. How the fuck? Now, can I use this? Shit! Oh, come on! What? Okay, he's there. We need to run. Fuck you! Shut the fuck up, bitch. You stay there. Oh my god, 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 Hey, there was one thing I didn't open. Close. There is a bomb. And there's a captain's cabin locker key. Oh, okay. Now to the elevator. Fuck you! Go to the elevator, to the elevator. We need that weapon. Those sounds, Mia. What are you doing? Okay, let's go. Fuck. Yo, bruh. Yeah, that was stupid. I'm gonna catch you. Ah, shit, he's coming. I'm gonna just escape. Yeah, you go around, you idiot. Oh, fuck. Close this, please. Use this. And now we can play. Ho ho! Oh, bitch! You did! Where are you? Okay, fuck you. Go. Now go, let's go down, I guess. What should I do with you? This? No, you can't use that. Here. Maybe with a bomb? No. Missing a fuse. Okay. Climb down. I guess that's the way. Just hoping so. Maybe not. I don't really know. Eat shit. Yeah, I was in here. It's the first place I was. Why are you turning off the flashlight? You know that's stupid. Oh fuck. Open. Oh great. Stupid ship. Why you have to be broken? What about this door? There should be something here, right? Oh, bigger backpack! Oh, corrosive! No ammo! Come on! Herb. What? Damn, there's a lot of bombs! What should I do here? I need to... Oh, maybe I need to, like, blow up the door? Repair the elevator. 3F sick bay. 3F sick bay, okay, we need to find a cable in 3F sick bay. I'm stupid, I should read the objective. 3F sick bay. That's a 3F. What is sick bay though? Do I have a cable? No. 3F sick bay. Oh, hold on. Yeah, that's probably where the sick bay is, right? What? It's close? Okay. Oh, Jesus. Yeah! We are going to the right way. The checkpoint said that. So I know that's right, right? What the fuck? I saw something. Or maybe not. Nope. I'm stupid. But this looks like a sick bay. Really creepy sick bay. Really creepy abandoned sick bay on an abandoned creepy sick ship. What the fuck? Oh, that's the fucker. That's the fat fucker. Use this. And we need to lure him here. Oh shit. Come here, bitch. Maybe he's too fat. Please tell me that's that fat fucker. He's probably too fat. And he disappeared. Ah! You son of a bitch. Come here. Shit. I lost fucking 4 bombs on him. Damn it. I still don't have a cable. Corrosive. But I still have my weapons. Oh yes, the cable. Right? That's the cable? Yes, that's the cable. I'm probably stupid for wasting my bombs on him, but never mind. I should go back right now, right? Maybe they opened that door. No. Just hoping that I have my ammo straight. Fuck, they're gonna throw something at me. I can bet they're gonna do that. Okay, I'm leaving this open for now. You never know. Can I open this with this? I mean with the corrosive? Fuck! Nope. I don't have lockpicks. Fuck! Oh yeah. Now repair the elevator. Well, still, I don't have a fuse. Find a fuse. Where the fuck? Maybe the fuse will be here. I was not in that area before. Oh, thank you for the flashlight. Thank you for the bombs. Is there will be a fuse in there? No, lockpicks. Oh yeah, lockpick. Okay, what can I open with a lockpick? There was a one box. Okay, so just fucking great. Why are you eating? Come on! You're just chilling in there. You try to help me, man. I'm trying to save you, but you can't be safe because you just don't want to help yourself, you know. stop chilling in there. Oh, fuck. That's what you get, you bitch. Nope. We're not Tarmans. We're not those fucking Tarmans. Please be a fuse in there. Fucking antique coin? What? Okay, I was stupid. Climb up now. Climb up. Please don't kill me. Now we can fix this shit. Should I go up? Oh, I can't, no. S2 probably. Am I being right or am I being wrong? I am being right probably, he's bottom. So that's the bottom. Eat it, I'm coming for you. I know, shut up. Oh, that's a trap probably too. Like everything in that game. You son of a bitches. Fuck you! Oh, damn it. Ah, fuck, the fuck. Shit. Bam, 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 bam. Place it. Place it. Yes, yes. Oh, I'm stupid. You know, oh shit, he's dead. Ethan! You fucker, where are you? Nope. Not on my watch. Okay, on my watch. Fuck it! Hit your mama! Yeah, trip, trip, you bitch. Oh, great. Oh, shit! Puke on your friend! Ah! Oh, fucking bitch. Nope. No way, no way, no way, no way. I'm gonna hide in here for a while. Sup, Eve? Wait, wait, bitch. Use this. Ethan! What? Leave him alone. Ethan! Ethan! Oh, he's dead. No.
Ethan.
Uh-oh. What?
Ethan?
What the fuck?
Hey, shh, I know, I know, I know. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped it.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas, or even Zoe here. That girl, Evelyn, she did this.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted out tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She just... She forces her way into your mind, your soul. You can't fight back.
Damn it, I didn't know.
You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to.
I thought they were bad people. Oh, I thought that was wrong.
You're a different person after that.
Yeah, Jack, I can tell. Mia.
So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen. The girl just wants a family of her own.
Yeah, I bet.
She's the key. All right? You find her, and you stop her.
Okay, Jack. I thought you were an asshole, but no, I like you.
Free my family. Please.
Shit, I kind of feel bad for Jack now. Oh man.
Evelyn, stay away from him.
Why?
Fuck.
He doesn't love you. I can make him love you.
Don't hurt him.
Silly, I told you I'm not gonna hurt him.
What the hell? Leave me alone.
So what?
I want to escape from that cocoon.
You're not my mom. Remember?
Oh, he's so beautiful. He's shiny. Like it's glitter. Do you use glitter, my tar friend? Oh, fuck. Oh, sup, Mia? Yes! Yes, Mia, yes.
Mia, how?
There's no time. You have to get out of here and find her.
What? But she's...
Take this.
There.
What?
What the fuck?
What are you doing?
Oh, what about Quickie?
You need to go.
Oh my god, she's changed again.
I won't be able to resist for much longer.
Oh fuck.
No.
Now go kill that little bitch.
She's behind you, you know?
Mia! No!
Fuck. Ah, damn it! What she gave me? Oh yeah, that thing.
Okay, you little bitch. Where the fuck are you?
I'm gonna fucking kill you. I'm gonna find you. And I'm gonna kill you. But I need that cool helmet. You stupid little hoe. Is that all your fault? My fault? You bitch! I'm gonna murk you. Just you wait. Ah, jump! Leave that Titanic alone. Finally. Oh, what the hell? Are you a big bomb? Probably not. Go under this. I gotta know what the swamps. There's a chopper. Get to the chopper! Finally, I can finally say that. I mean, I'm saying that pretty much often, but. I'm sick and I can do a Schwarzenegger voice. Uh oh. What the fuck? Jump, 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 jump. Okay, I can't. No alligators in this. Water! I hope so, there is no gators. Nobody will grab my ankles. Or my nipples. No. Okay. What? Hold on. February 18, 1892. There was a collapse in the Patterson mine. Tuan and Bockford are dead, and Huxley will never walk on his own again. Old man Stan was right, the ground there is unstable. February 19. The company is not going to send us any replacements. They want us to work double shift instead. I can't wait to back to the old country. Abercombine salt mine, South Dilvey. Chopper. Are they watching us from the chopper? Yes, from the helicopter. Fuck. Mayday. Mayday, mayday.
Alpha 1, this is Bravo 1. Do you read? This is Alpha 1. Report. Did you find anything? A thorough search of the Baker property revealed zero survivors. Repeat, zero survivors.
What about
me? We did find evidence of a skirmish. Evelyn? Negative. However, we did find several encrypted messages from the Baker's son, Lucas, to an unknown third party. You can probably guess who that was.
That's just great. We've had reports he's in the abandoned mine south of the property. I'm gonna go have a look.
Roger that. We'll meet you at those coordinates.
If you encounter Evelyn, orders are shoot to kill. Repeat, shoot to
kill.
She's
a ghost or specter or something. You can kill her, right? With a normal weapon. You've taken me as things. Okay. Okay, never mind, save it. I'm saving this here and I'm ending this part here. Oh, machine gun ammo. Great, so we are probably at the end. We're gonna probably meet. Hold on. We're probably gonna meet the last boss, which is gonna be Eve, right? And yeah, we're gonna finish this in the next part, probably the last part. So I'm still pretty sick and I'm hungry, so I'm going to eat something and edit that video. And you already know what it is. Enjoy the adventure today, and we'll see each other next time. Okay.